correct ball. Put your head down, huh?
And on the other court, they still don't have, they have no idea they have smoke coming. Extra smoke. She hasn't even tried it.
Than 5 per hour because of delay.
So this is the exception.
How's your job?
Okay.
He's there.
He's there. When I come on Monday, I have to translate for Tuesday and Wednesday.
Hello?
Not too much. I told them by Sunday, no way. Even though I had like Friday, I was almost free, but no way, after Sunday, don't give me anything. And they say, okay, the deadline is later, so. The last time they gave me some from a new client, some medical contracts. And I just take it normally, like my normal type work. And this normal high quality. And they said the client liked it very much and they want to sign a contract. We'll give it almost to you if you're free.
Yeah, it says a lot about the company or professional if you have a good translation.
I have like friends. I have some friends who have a oil extracting business.
Asuman, red.
And sometimes they call me to help because they're friends. I help them too. Like they have a Japanese. Negotiating with a Japanese guy, so I go a couple. And they say we give to a lot of translating agencies. What we get back is so horrible, you cannot believe it. Like, it's awful. What they take for translations, we don't know, but it's awful.
Almost just to take money.
Yeah. So they change the other. So when such a client finds someone who is like good quality, they're like, wow, let's sign a contract.